Guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm going to be drawing this dolphin picture, like the dolphin that's going to be jumping out of the water. I've already started sketching, and now I'm going to add colour. I'm going to start off with a dolphin, and a light blue for the fin, and the details. I'm just outlining the dolphin first. So that's what the dolphins look like. Wait, that's what the dolphins look like. They're like, I'll see it way around for you. Oh wait, no. I think I'm gonna do like pink background. I'm not sure yet. I think I'm going to get a dark blue. I'm going to get a light blue for the tail. I'm going to like try and blend it out into the other blue that I'm going to use. Around it with the colour that I'm using for the highlights. Then I'm going to find another one. This blue, I think, I'm going to use. Blend it in with the others. And hopefully it looks good. And closer. It doesn't look too bad. Dolphin's mouth. Oh, I feel like I've messed it up. Let's comment down below that it looks good. If the comments have turned on. I'm doing the exact same with the second dolphin. But the fin is different to the first one. Dolphins done. Yeah, the dolphin. So now I've just got to do the rest of the background. I'm gonna look like purple mountain. I'm not sure. Yeah, I think I'm gonna do the water pinks on in purple mountain. for the clouds, these for the, and this for the sky. Then I'm going to get a few other pinks mixed in with it as well. Just going to start by doing clouds. Now I'm going to carry on with the sky. This is what it looks like. Comment down below if you like it. I'm nearly done with the sky. I don't know whether to add other colours into the sky as well. I might do that at the end. Now I think I'm going to work on the sea. I don't know what colour to do the sea. Use them colours for the sky and the clouds. Now I think I'm going to do the sea. Maybe like, I'm not sure. It's hard. So pink or purple or red. I don't know what pink to do. I might do it the colour of the clouds. I just can't remember which one I use for the clouds. Yeah, so I'm gonna do this for the sea. This one. Yeah. Wait. except I need to do more of the sky. Because if not, the dolphins won't be jumping like out of the sea. And I need the dolphins jumping out of the sea. So I'm going to just do there. The dolphin's going to still be in the water. Also not in the water, if you know what I mean. It's complicated. And now I can start with the sea. Because this dolphin is going to still be in the water. Comment down below if you like it. Comment.